Africa. The news will tell you all about its problems. But what you don't always hear is that Africa is a vibrant and beautiful place, full of people eager to help their communities. In 2002, Dr. John Fielder moved to Kenya to run an HIV treatment program. During his time at Kijabe Hospital, the number of individuals who received HIV care went from 125 to over 1,800. The hospital's clinical training program has also trained 2,600 clinicians, pharmacists, and community health workers at three different mission hospitals. Mission hospitals provide nearly half of Africa's healthcare. But in Dr. Fielder's travels to these hospitals, he found the mission healthcare system didn't have the funds to develop infrastructure and adapt to the growing needs of communities. So he started the African Mission Healthcare Foundation. Now, if the power goes out in a Ugandan hospital, a new generator will save lives. Or in Tanzania, where there are only two physicians per 100,000 people, a training program for aspiring doctors will impact entire communities. Join Chiaroscuro Grow in supporting the African Mission Healthcare Foundation. We'll match your donation so you can be confident that 100% of your contribution is working toward healing the sick and empowering African communities.